Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Fair by Me. Here on YouTube, I'm Melanie and you can follow me on my social media on Pinterest, Twitter, Instagram and Facebook with the same name, Fair by Me. You can also check my Etsy shop, that is Fair by Me on Etsy, and my Facebook group, Fair by Me group on Facebook, and then my website fairbyme.net. So this is the second part of our mixed media wooden frame. Okay, and then seems like it's dry already. I have a hard time to get it dry. So next I'm going to add this sweet mint, and it's also from Hedy Swap. So okay, so we're gonna do that. Let me add something there, and then I'm going to use my brush. Okay, I'm gonna add a little bit of water. Okay, and then I'm just gonna add it. Okay, it's not the whole thing. And then thank you everyone for joining back into my mixed media class. Okay. So do some okay, and then I'm just gonna add some more before I dry it using my heat gun. All right. Hi, Project Classroom. Thank you. Did you give one to your brother?
Actually, Snoopy is my daddy, and that's why I didn't want to give one to my brother.
Oh, that's not nice. You need to share.
No, but it's
not. All right.
No, but he. Mine.
Okay, and I'm going to wipe it. Not wipe it, actually just get some of the color.
Okay. Mama.
Then I'm going to try again. Thank you, sweetie. Yeah, she just complaining about her brother. Okay, and I'm going to use a little bit of what is that black color. So I'm gonna clean my brush, okay, and then what I'm going to do, just gonna okay. And I'm just gonna put just a little bit here and there. And then I'm going to spray with
Mom?
some water. Okay.
Mama,
Yes.
I just threw the candy and then I didn't want to share with it.
Okay.
That's why you
And
did.
then I'm just gonna add the excess that I don't want to be in there. Okay.
Just tastes
All
so
right.
good.
So let me close this one and then I'm going to try. Okay. Thank you, Vanessa. I'm not sure yet if I want to sell it or not, but yeah, we'll see. Okay, and then I'm going to use this one. So I'm going to use this wax, and this one is Nouveau Mousse Metallic, and then this one is Peony Pink. Okay, so I'm going to use this one, and what I'm going to do, just gonna wrap it just to give a highlight to my paste. Okay.
Hula, hula, Hawaii. I'm going on a holiday. Hula day, hula day, oh hula. Holiday, holiday, hula.
Okay, so right now I'm just giving some highlight. Okay. All right, then I'm gonna add a little bit more in this side as well in here. Okay.
Hi, Mom.
Hi. And then I'm going to use the other color, which is this one. This is same thing, Nouveau Mouse, and this one is Aquamarine. And what I'm going to do, the one over here,
wait a minute, this mirror goes to in here,
so I'm just gonna highlight over there and a little bit over here.
Look at that, try, Mama. Looks like a paintbrush.
Okay. All right. So I think I like the way it is now. So I'm gonna get it close so you guys can see it. Okay. All right. So I'm going to use my heat gun really quick. Okay, so we're gonna leave that one for a little bit.
Ooh, la la.
Hi, Stephanie. Alright, so let me close my my paint so it won't get dry. Right, and then now I'm going to use fabric tag. We're gonna put this aside. Ooh. Because we're going to cut some paper and stuff like that. So.
And then
I'm going to put that in there. Where's my paper? Of course, someone's moving my stuff around. Okay, I'm going to use this one, and I think I'm going to use that one. That one is so cute, right? this one too. I really like this one, so we're gonna use this as well. Okay. It is here. Okay, and then I'm going to, let's see, I can put this inside. I think I like that one in there, and then let's put that one in there. I think that's what I'm gonna do. And then for this one, let's see what else I'm going to cut. I think I'm going to cut this one. Ah, you close the door, please. Okay, this one is over here. Let's try to put the paper over here from the side. Let's see, I think I need to cut a little bit more.
Can I try, Mama?
No.
I could try my best.
Next time?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know if I should.
Thin a little bit more.
Just a bit. And it's, I think it's perfect.
It's like get some of the paint, so okay, I think I like it like that.
What about the last picture?
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to add some glue. And then put it right over there. And I'm not worried about the edges because I'm going to cover it anyway. So, and then this one as well. I need to add the glue. And I'm just using fabric tack. Okay, so I'm just gonna put it right over there. Okay. The door, please. Okay, and then last one, we're going to put, let me see. Okay, I'm going to use the back. So I'm going to just... to use just this one.
Is this one going in?
No.
Here.
Just leave it in there, please. then let's see if this can fit. Okay.
Did you fix this, Mama? Mama, did you fix this?
Not yet. All right. To cut this one a little bit more. And then should fit now. Right. So I'm going to put the glue. Okay. Alright, so that's that, and then I'm going to, let's move this aside, I'm going to add some flour and some laces, okay, from the kit, that one probably in there. Maybe that one over there. Okay, I'm going to use one of these. This one is the one from my February kit. So if you like it, you can check my Etsy shop. I think I still have one or two, I forgot, left for this kit. So if you like it, just go hop over and I'll check it out. Okay. Maybe that one. And then, let's see. We're gonna put this pretty little ballerina. So I'm going to put that one in there. That one's gonna be in there. Okay, what else we have in here? That one, I think I'm going to put maybe this one in here.
There was a bag on my seat.
Okay. That one in there.
Ew, what is
okay, this? I'm going to cut that part. Okay, so that one is going to like that. Okay, so I'm going to put the glue first. Okay. Okay, and then I'm going to use my Prima Flower. This one is also from the same collection, Love Letter. So I'm going to use this one, bless you.
Ooh, la la la.
Then I'm going to use the minty color.
Anyways, how do you take it off?
Okay, and then let's see what else I'm going to.
Ooh,
maybe That one like that.
It
seems like too big, right? Okay, I think I'm going to use that one. Okay. And
I give my all to you. You give my all to me.
Okay.
I'll give my all to you. Give my all to you.
Hi, Angela. Hi, Leticia. Okay. So I'm going to put that one in there. Okay. Then I'm going to use that one. And I'm going to add some branches. Let's see. More branches. Like that. And then some of the flower. Maybe get some. And then maybe that one over there. And I'm going to add this one a little bit, and this one is also prima flower. I think I'm gonna use this one, the little one. Okay. Going to add this one a little bit top, and that one like that. Yeah, I think that's how I'm going to do it. So I'm going to put the glue in here. Okay, a little bit on top over here, and then then okay, and then I'm going to add this one over there. Okay. And then another flower in here. I'm going to use some roses. Okay, and some more flowers. Let me see. Okay. Trying to find my iron roses flower. And then that one, some rose buds in there. Okay, it's going to be over here. And I'm gonna get some pink roses. This one. Okay. Put that one in there. Okay. So I'm going to put the glue. And the one over here as well. Okay, let me just put the glue in there. Then that one's gonna be over there.
Mama, can I have some shrink? I'm making a kite.
Okay. That one is over there. Right, and then where is our ballerina? She's going to be over here. Like that. So I'm going to put the glue. And then the one over here. Alright, what I'm going to do is I'm going to add lace, but it's going to be inside. So I'm going to use this one. Okay. Are you Natania? Close the door, please. Okay, it's going to be inside. So let me cut this one more. It's going to be like that. So I'm just gonna put the glue right on the edges. And then just put it right like that. Are you close the door, please? Thank you, Vanessa. Okay, that one. I'm going to maybe add that one, or I should just put this one in here with the little. I think that one is better. Or with this one, let's see, or maybe with the roses. Let me find a really nice rose, or maybe. Okay, let's use this one. A cherry blossom. had. So let me up at the glue. Okay.
Is that mine?
I think so.
It doesn't look like mine.
Can you help me? Then I'm going to add a little bit this one as well.
Let's see. Sorry, it's because it's just tasted so good. Okay, you have it. Okay. Sorry, I stole yours. Was I very sorry? Because now I'm making a kite. Adi, you want to make a kite too?
You think?
Okay, besides you want Skittles. Me, me!
Yeah, so I'm just gonna add the glue right over here.
My feet. Help!
Are you?
Sorry.
Right. And then add this cherry blossom. Okay. Hi, Marietta. Okay. That one is over there. And then I'm going to, let's see what we're gonna add in there. More roses. Okay, let me see the branches. I have one over here, a cute little branches. And I'm gonna cut this one as well. I'm gonna add it to my frame. That, like that. Okay. And then I'm going to put this one on top. Like that. So let me put the glue down here. Okay. And then these branches as well. Okay. I'm going to use some roses. Not this one. Maybe a little bit smaller roses. Let's see. Over here, probably. Okay, got it. I'm gonna use that one. And then I'm going to use one of these. Put that one in there as well as this one.
Who wants sugar babies? Sugar babies are my favorite. My sugar babies are sticky. So brush a lot of time. These are really sticky.
Okay, let me glue this one down first.
Okay, the last time they have gotten these, and they're really sticky. I know they're really sticky. Remember that time when you let me have one?
Yeah.
They were sticky. And I had had to brush my teeth.
100 times.
Okay, and then this one right over here. Okay. And I want to add some more ephemera. So we're gonna get some ephemera from here. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna put that one in there. Yeah. I'm going to use one of these, the foam adhesive.
This is really good.
So
I'm gonna get a couple.
Just gonna cut this one in half. And put this away. And just put the put it over there and that one I can put it in there. Like that. Okay, we're gonna use the clear one. I'm going to use the shoes, I think. Right over there. I think that's so cute. Okay, so I'm just gonna add the glue. Let's see. I'm just gonna add the glue, and the glue when it's dry it's gonna be clear. Okay, and I'm going to that's too big. Let's see. I want something cute, so let me see if I can find tiny weeny roses.
Are you kidding me?
Let's try this one.
Or could it be that with that one. Little tiny cake? I know.
Or,
I didn't decorate it yet.
Okay, then I'm going to put that one. No, too big.
So can you ask me about the steps like that? Because I don't know what to fly my kite. It's not on the night of the day.
Okay, I found it. So I'm going to put this instead.
It's moving.
Right over there.
Are you? Want to do it the old school way that I do it? Yeah. Do you want a gigantic one or do you want a decorated one? I want a decorated one. Sorry, can't use that. That was really.
Okay, I'm going to let me wipe the nozzle of my glue before I put the glue in there.
She's not gonna let me get some of that fabric.
And I'm just gonna put the. What is it? White on top of the bowl, the little rose in there. Okay. so I think that's it. Let's see what else you want to add, guys. Thank you, Quincy. Queen City Art. Queen. Okay, Queen City Art. Hi. Thank you for joining me. Okay, and then what else? Let's find something in here. I think it's already love. I think that's enough, right? What you guys think? I think that's enough of embellishment. Okay, guys. So let me move my stuff aside so you guys can see it. Right? So here is the project. Let me see my okay. So here is the project. Okay. I hope you like it. I really have a lot of fun doing this project. Look at that. So cute, isn't it?
Put sticks.
Okay. So thank you everyone for joining me in this live class. If you like this class, don't forget to thumb up, and if you have any question, feel free to leave your comment on the comment section below. You also can check my social media and my store link and my all the information, free by me information, on the description box below. And then I will try to answer the question as soon as possible. And then, oh yeah, I forgot, in my group, Fair Mommy group, don't forget we have Easter project going on right now. So go check the group, and it's going to be like 1.5 months, so hopefully there's a plenty of time for you guys to create the Easter project. So I'm looking forward to see all your beautiful Easter project. And then don't forget to post it in the event section as well as in the group post. Okay, so the reason why I want you to put it in the event section, so then it's easy for me to count your entries, and you can submit it more than one entry. And let's say you submitted like 2-3 entries, then I'm gonna count as 3 entries. Okay, so yeah, thank you everybody for joining me. Thank you for spending your time with me, and I hope you enjoy the class. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell button, so every time I go live you will get notification. And then also don't forget to share it in your social media. Sharing means caring, and I really need your support right now. And yeah, so thank you everyone, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye bye.